I'm Alicia Gentile for Shoes TV. I'm here at Core to check out the Penelope and Coco Fall 2012 line. How did you get into designing shoes?
I was working in retail first and doing a little bit of styling. And then I met with my business partner working in retail. And I just saw a void for shoes in the market, and I just kind of went with it and started working with manufacturers all over LA, doing some sampling, and then it just kind of took off. We got featured in Nylon, and then Daily Candy. And so, yeah, it just kind of rolled from there.
How did you come up with the name Penelope and Coco?
Penelope and Coco came from my two alter egos. So it was, Penelope was this vintage classic, kind of more feminine personality, and Coco is this more eccentric, raw, kind of edgy personality. So it's the idea of these two characters coming together to create a personal style.
Let's go through the line here.
Okay, so here's most of our new fall collection. This is the Edie. It's a carryover from our last season. So this is the only one that's not new. We've gotten so much great press on this. Kourtney Kardashian kind of launched this for us. She was seen wearing it. We played with a lot of metallics in the line. We use this one is just a cute style. This could be Penelope or Coco, and this is a distressed metallic leather. We do a lot of bigger wedges. I'm 4'11", so I like to wear a lot of huge platforms. So these transition really well season to season. Also, again with the really soft leathers. This is a 6.5-inch platform. This is new for fall 2012. We love Oxfords. We started off with boots, and then we went into an Oxford collection. So we had tons of Oxfords. So this season we want to carry that over, but we want to add our own little, you know, something new, something fresh, and the metallics are definitely on trend. So we're loving this shoe right now. We started off our first and second season with the classic boots and classic Oxfords. This is the Capone boot, and this kind of launched our brand, actually. One of our boots was, like I said, featured on Nylon, Daily Candy, Refinery 29. Those kind of launched the whole collection. So the boots were great. We sold well New York and LA and international as well. And again, it's just a classic style, but we always add our own detailing.
Where can we check out your shoes?
You can check out our shoes online in retailers in LA and New York, also on our website at PenelopeandCoco.com.